offshore company formation. It is legal. This video explains the actual legal situation regarding offshore companies. You learn how to keep your legal offshore company legal and accepted by the tax authorities at home. Hi, here is Enzo Caputo with SwissBankingLawyers.com. The classic offshore company has no staff and no office space. It is a pure investment vehicle to have your bank account in the name of your company and not in your name. The classic offshore company was used for many years to hide and keep untaxed money outside of the influence of your country of residence. It was a business model used by Swiss banks and agencies for decades. Now it's over with the classic offshore company. It's not anymore possible to pay zero taxes. This is not possible. It's possible to mitigate the tax impact, but not to pay zero. The automatic exchange of information has abolished the classic use of an offshore company. More than 100 nations have agreed in Berlin 2014 to exchange sensitive client information according to the common reporting standard. In Switzerland, it is impossible to open a bank account with an offshore company if the money is not tax compliant, if the money is not declared in your home country. It is illegal in Switzerland to maintain untaxed money if the amount of black money exceeds a certain amount. The Swiss bankers are receiving a bonus if they can convince a client to participate to a voluntary disclosure program and legalize the Swiss bank account. Swiss bankers receive an incentive if they convince the client to make black money disclosure. The offshore company itself is not illegal, but it is impossible to open a bank account with your offshore company. Do not trust corporate service agencies offering offshore companies with Swiss bank accounts. It will not work because you buy the offshore company, but what you want to do with your offshore company if you cannot open accounts with it? It is impossible to cheat the taxman with a classic offshore company. It's 100% legal to set up an offshore company, for example, in Malta, and provide the company with staff members and provide the company with office space. If you do real business in Malta, you need a real company in Malta. Very simple. The taxation in Malta is very competitive, is very attractive. In Malta, you pay 5% taxes only. That's not bad. It's 100% legal to set up a company in Malta and pay taxes of 5% only. It's 100% legal, but you have to do it in the right way. The tax-efficient setup in Malta is not that simple. You have to know that. You need professional advice. You need qualified advice to set up a tax-efficient structure which is accepted by the tax authorities in your home country. Don't trust product pushers. Don't trust agencies. They just push products. They want to sell products to you. Do not trust the offshore company agencies. They are not tax experts. The wrong structure can cost you a lot of money. If you do mistakes with your setup, this will cost you a lot of money. We will open your bank accounts and present the new structure to the banks. If you are an international businessman and you want to save taxes legally, if you want to mitigate your tax impact, just pick up the phone now and give me a call now on the number on the caption below. Our structure will work and you save taxes legally. Our structures are widely accepted. Work with us and save money. Be rich and remain rich. Have a wonderful day.